now you got three.
Thank you.
The only question I've got here is, what do we do now? I mean, if that wasn't an ending, it was like a Broadway ending or something like that. All right, well, now we got to move real fast because we got to get all through all these people. Boy, the one thing I wanted to ask you is, are they really? There's not going to be any plaque. Is it going to be out in front of my house? Is that it?
Outside, at the pool.
It's out there.
Come on, let's go take a look.
It's there.
Or should we all go out there right now? Okay, well, we gotta listen, this, nobody in the audience knew about this, did they?
No.
This woman is unbelievable. Let's learn. Let's give her a nice hand. She is, you know what, for the last 6 months, she has just worked every day. This is her only thing, tirelessly, for the festival. She's just unbelievable. Gloria.
I do want to say a couple of things. We've been doing this now for about 6 to 8 months, and he hasn't caught on. I can't believe that all of us kept it a secret. And those of you who knew about it, I want to thank you. Now, the plaque is right outside the door. And it's been covered up, so we're going to uncover it so you can see it tomorrow. And it says,
it's not in the ground.
It's in the ground.
It's in the ground.
You're not in the ground. You're out of the ground for a long time, though. It says, with thanks and appreciation to Wally Holmes, leader, songwriter, founder of the Sweet and Hot Foundation. Now, Wally was kidding about paying for the plaque. He doesn't have to pay, but we are still collecting.
No, that's why I didn't know anything about it, because I didn't have to pay for it.
Well, that's probably true. But anyway, I want to say thank you, and please go out and take a look. It's really quite nice. We're proud of you.